centuries. Invictus has been multiplied to the Invictus and Shetland to come together. All of these vehicles you see on display are this year's additions to the fleet. With the expanding nature of operations throughout the systems, have a look to see how each of these ships will help defend the Empire. Fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the UEE Navy. The truth is that with the variety of operations over the vastness of the Empire, the Navy utilizes a variety of ships, including some ones made for the private sector. Though not nearly at the numbers that our UEE Army brethren order, the Navy maintains an active, versatile fleet of ground vehicles as well, whether for logistics, transport, or even exploration operations. Launch Week not only provides an opportunity to celebrate our recent graduates, Though they have created some of the most iconic and decorated naval ships in our history, their past was draped in shadow for decades. We are thrilled to see that they have truly committed themselves to building a brighter future. opportunity to celebrate our recent graduates.